offense, they'll be looking for a repeat of their last drive. They came away with a touchdown and really had the defense on its heels.
Well, it's going to be hard to repeat what they just did because it looked so easy and it was well done by their offense. And I think when you talk about situations like this, it really comes down to one thing. Can the offensive line continue to dominate?
They hurry to the line of scrimmage. They need to get the playoff.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Huff makes the grab. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. Just 2 minutes left in this one now. Back in a moment. Just 33 yards to go to the end zone. Looks like a penalty on the defense. The Eagles take it from the 28.
Murray's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run.
There we go now.
Murray. And he gains maybe three. And they'll try to conserve time here with this timeout.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second down and seven. Feeds him again. Murray's hit and brought down. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Stepping up to the line at the 14. Third and three. He's going to get another carry. Murray's brought down, but has the first.
Give no surprise there. You got the lead. It's late in the game. You run the football. Make that clock keep ticking. And you go over these situations so many times in practice. You got to manage the clock. Know how much time you got left. They've done that well. And just keep running it.
First and goal from the seven. The Colts will stop the clock here with this timeout, needing to preserve time. Only 10 yards to go to the end zone. Takes the knee. It was a close one,
And at the final whistle, what a win for that one team.
It sure is. What a thrill to win a close game in the NFL. You think about it, how hard it is just to get one win and how tough it was out there. And to hang on, man, it's a great feeling.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nantz saying so long.